people on the street were talking all about it. It was the first time that the American public in 1913 was able to see the great things that were being produced in Europe, the contemporary art that was being done by artists such as Pablo Picasso and Georges Braque, that was being done by Matisse and Brancusi.